Aviation has to get rid of its impact on the climate regarding CO2 emissions. It can only be done with new technologies, and the best technology is electric propulsion. And that's what's exciting, and to bring the entities around us, being authorities, being partners, believing that this is the right vision. Solar Impulse was a family of 200 partners working together to achieve a goal. The Solar Impulse project is continued through the Solar Impulse Foundation, which promotes clean technologies through more than 1,000 projects. And H55 is one of these solutions, as we want to make aviation clean. What Typhoon HIL is providing us is extremely important. The design of the powertrain, motor, battery system, and the software has to be completely safe. And it's only through simulation that we can get the best design before the real life testing.
We believe strongly in partnership with H55 and promote environmentally sustainable power technologies that scale. As we see more and more development in the electric aviation, but also electrified transportation of all kinds, this sharing of knowledge, it's essential.
We really want to bring to the industry what we did when we did the flight around the world. But this technology has to be certified and safe enough to be integrated in an airplane.
Part of the mission of Typhoon is really to help companies like H55 handle all this extra complexity that is coming through software and through digital devices to help them handle it in a more efficient way. In the future, a good part of the certification process becomes also possible to do more on models on digital twins. And we are seeing industry pushing the certification bodies in the direction to allow it. And then the value of what we can bring to companies like H55 is going to be hopefully even bigger.
Makes us going faster through development, more precise, and really satisfying the requirements we have.
Through the continuous feedback and the process of integrating the feedback into the product is becoming better, which speeds up the electrification of everything.